you and Josh have always been that example couple we've all been trying to imitate, and I can't wait to watch you guys spend the rest of your lives with each other. Thank you guys so much for letting me be a part of this special evening. I'll remember this forever, and I love you guys.
I've actually known Josh since we were in middle school. Josh has always been the kindest person ever and so fun to be around. When him and Kelsey started dating a decade ago, I just knew that these were two people who were truly meant to be. They share so much happiness, laughter, and joy together that it just radiates off of them. And it's truly a gift to be around them and to experience the love that these two share.
I was so lucky to meet you 10 years ago, and ever since then, you shaped me into who I am as a person today, and have allowed me to grow to be a better friend, a better brother, a better son, and a better person.
These past 10 years with you have been nothing but a dream. You've always been my biggest supporter, best friend, and soulmate. I love that you work so hard every day to support us and to always be your best self. You make me strive to be a better person each day, and I couldn't be more excited to grow old with you.
Kelsey, I'm so thankful for you, and I promise to be faithful, loving, and supportive of you for the rest of my life. I can't wait to spend forever with you as husband and wife.
I vow to always take care of you, be honest with you, and always be forgiving. You are my person, my one true love, and my soulmate.
It is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife.
I'm honored. You guys are amazing. You guys work so great together, and you guys are just beautiful, kind, loving people, and I can't say enough. I'm so proud to call you my daughter, finally, and son, I've always been proud of you since day one. You're an amazing kid, and I love you with all my heart. So, cheers.
I've been so honored to see this relationship grow over the last 10 years and how happy you make my sister, and I'm so happy that I officially get to call you my brother today. I can't thank you enough for everything that you've taught me over the years, and I love you so much, and I love you both so much.